Okay, let's go, everyone. Police scanners are picking up bomb threats all over the city. Their bomb squad is running ragged trying to defuse them, so it's up to us to take care of things there.
And how exactly are we supposed to do that?
Quickly, that's how. The sensors are indicating this building has bombs planted throughout that could go off at any time. Why would the Foot want to blow up unfinished skyscrapers? 'Cause they're stupid idiots, that's why.
But by any time, you don't mean, like, in the next 10 minutes, do you, Donnie?
Yeah, Mikey, sure. We've got 10 minutes at least.
I hope. No offense, Donnie, but you totally suck at pep talks, dude.
Why does the world keep spinning?
Back to the drawing board.
Let's go! Let's go.
Judging by the way the foot are behaving, I have a nasty feeling that Karai is behind all of this. Call it a hunch. I'm picking up a huge swarm of bad guys. Be careful out there.
Stayed home, Buster.
Just happened.
Rat's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you. aren't done just yet.
Holy pathetic monstrosities! Prepare yourselves!
Karai's here?
Oh man, I have a really bad feeling about this.
What, the foot setting up bombs all over the place wasn't bad enough for you? I don't think that's what Leo's getting at, Raph.
Yeah, if Karai's here, she might be together with...
Together.
I owe you a slice.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
It only hurts when I breathe. I move. I blink.
Snap out of it.
Better late than never, dude.
I can't move my limbs.
Let's play!
Skull!
Ringing like a bell.
It only hurts when I breathe. I move. I blink.
Tony's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Pull yourself together.
I owe you a slice.
Skull!
Ringing like a bell.
Hold yourself together!
I owe you a slice.
Everything's upside down.
It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
Mikey's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you. Leo's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Oh, so dizzy.
Oh, my skull! Ringing like a bell.
Back to the drawing board.
You did well, but there is always room for improvement.
Stand down, Karai! There's nowhere for you to go.
Really? You may think you have won, Mutant, but soon you and the entire city will fall.
Whoa! Dude! Look out!
That jetpack was awesome!
Awesome or not, it's definitely a serious escalation.
Agreed. If we're gonna have any chance at saving the city, we need to get some answers. Fast.
And jetpacks.
Shut up, Mikey.
Just saying.
Were you able to learn anything new, Leonardo?
No, Father. Nothing useful, anyway. The only good thing is the police have ordered a mandatory curfew. So we aren't as exposed as we could be.
Hopefully the eggheads will be able to figure out what the heck's going on.
That's it!
Guys, check this out. April and I have been doing a close analysis on all the data we've gathered so far, cross-referencing it against news reports and police dispatches we've intercepted. And we've come to a perplexing conclusion. This isn't just about crime.
Say what now?
We believe Shredder and Krang are teaming up for an invasion.
An invasion?
Like, from outer space?
Maybe, we don't have specifics. But it definitely adds a dangerous new variable to the equation.
Oh, crud. Cool. I rule at Space Invaders.
No, it is very not cool, Michelangelo. I fear this may be too big for our family to handle.
But you said it yourself, Father. We're honor-bound to do something about it. Whatever it is.
Yeah, the cops got their hands full. It's up to us. We can't stop now.
No. No, we cannot.
We don't have a fix on Shredder or Krang's exact locations, but they are definitely operating from within the city somewhere.
Well, it's the best lead we've got. We're just gonna have to keep on hunting until we track them down.
And Master Splinter and I will continue to monitor things from this end while you do.